frustrating because you're ready to go, the team's ready to go, but you have to go with what you have. What you see is what you get. And if you remember, I pointed out that this balloon is extremely fragile on the ground. You saw that yesterday. And you have to wait for the perfect conditions. I had the same challenge that we had on this project. Wait for the perfect day. I had to put a weather band just like we could put on. So a lot of similarities. And they came and we couldn't go to this program. I was disappointed. Just like really the whole team was disappointed. But you press on and look forward to the next day. And next time you kept along, you do it all you can give.
One more quick question.